Hey Annie, where
Hey,
are we?
we are at Star Ranch Vineyards, and we are with—sorry, shiny object—and we're with Ryan Ralston of Crooked Road and Star Ranch Wines. So, tell us what you got going on out here.
We have just a unique fun zone. 300 acres total. Everything's in-house. All estate stuff.
Cool.
Probably 13 different varietals of grapes.
Right on.
And just rocking and rolling. Everything's done in-house. There's only about five of us involved in the whole program, and
Cool.
just having fun with it.
So you said Star Ranch is 100% estate.
Yes.
Crooked Road is almost 100% estate.
Exactly.
Star Ranch is how many cases?
About 500,
Right
just
on.
depending on the crop load per year
Right, right.
and what we choose to leave on the vine.
Okay. And then Crooked Road is how many? 800 to 900
Eight to
cases?
nine hundred cases, yeah,
Right on.
and probably ramping up to 12 here soon.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, cool. And so one of the things we definitely noticed, apart from the fact that the wines were all incredible, I really enjoyed everything we
Thank you.
tasted. Price points are completely
Oh
reasonable.
yeah, for sure.
People are obviously cool.
Yeah.
And they have a great dog and a cat.
Yeah, they've got a cool
Catch us
dog
on
and
the
a
right
cat.
day.
Get a little moody.
Yeah, definitely. Come on.
So, talk a little bit about like the varietals that you're doing right now for the Crooked Road label.
Crooked Road label flagship is a Bordeaux blend, Cab Sauv, Cab Franc, Merlot. We've been very blessed, and this property in itself, and actually block one right here, that's the cab, that's one of our cab blocks, and south facing, super steep, huge calcareous mudstone components. You walk through that block, and if you make it through one row without finding three petrified seashells, and
Oh, wow.
oh yeah, and
Cool.
then like huge calcareous mudstone rocks layered in quartz.
Oh,
Wow.
cool.
Yeah, so apparently something happened here back
A
in the day.
few years ago.
Few years ago, there's a lot of heat and pressure
Oh, right on.
Because
Right
of the
on.
quartz
Wow, that's
mudstone.
wild.
But yeah, the cab on this land is amazing. If you would ask me in the beginning of my entrepreneurship and into the wine industry, if I thought I would ever make a Bordeaux-based blend, I would have been, hell no. But after playing with the fruit on this ranch for a number of years and just discovering how unique the cab is. So Crooked Road is definitely a cab-based label.
How about Star Ranch then?
Star Ranch is across the board with everything,
Right.
just because Star Ranch is the namesake.
Yeah.
And so Star Ranch is definitely focused on every single varietal that we have here. And so it's Rhones, Bordeaux,
Right.
and it's pretty much across the board on that one.
Very cool.
A lot of blends, very few single varietal bottlings.
Okay. Yeah.
But only that's mainly for the wine club and stuff that we feel is just completely superb. Mainly everything's pretty much a blend.
Cool.
Yeah.
And so if people wanted to check out your wine, do you have a website up or?
Kind of. Somewhat. And I hate to say it, that we are on Facebook.
That's a good thing.
You know, I kind of wanted my moniker to be like, no, you can't find me on Facebook, and no, you can't follow me on Twitter.
But you can come out and drink my wine.
Yeah, you can definitely come out and drink my wine and
Nice.
chat with me. But no, yeah, we have a Facebook presence, and we do have a website.
So if people wanted to like grab a bottle of wine, they could go
They
through
can go to
those
the
channels.
website.
Gotcha.
Yeah,
Right
yeah.
on.
We do sales through the website, and so.
Awesome.
Awesome, man.
Well, cool. We totally appreciate it. This was a good time.
You guys are awesome.
Great adventure, dude. It's cool coming out.
Yeah.
'Cause you're about how far from downtown?
About downtown, 25 minutes.
Like 25-minute drive. How many miles does that cover? 'Cause probably.
It's right around 20 miles
Right on.
from slap
Cool.
down
It's a
downtown.
gorgeous drive though out here.
That's
Yeah.
beautiful.
It's
Yeah.
amazing. Well, the Crooked Road represents the driveway coming into this place.
Right.
So the drive alone is worth it.
Oh yeah, for
Yeah.
sure.
And
Well, and then
appreciated the
at the end of the
signage.
adventure though, you get wine.
Yeah,
So.
yeah. It's like X
Yeah.
marks the spot.
Yeah.
Right on.
Yeah. Right on, Ryan. We appreciate
Cool.
it, man.
My
Yeah.
pleasure.
Have a great one.